Alright, welcome back. Let's see how well I can get to this place. Not looking good so far. This one's locked from the side. Yeah. Back in later. Yeah. That town square is mine. Oh yeah, we axed that. Ah, we got about him. It's kind of hard to fight. He's fast. Also has pretty heavy attacks. Let's see. I don't see any doorways. I don't know how he didn't see me coming.
This a fire-breathing barrel wasn't kidding. I can feel my spirits lifting already.
You ain't wrong. This estate always rubbed me the wrong way. But you gotta give it a...
Yes, sir. Maybe. I don't know if I was heading back the way I came. Nope. Didn't weigh a lot around here. All right. Jeez. Thank you for your patience. But I mean, I still never really used it. As I mean, using status effects, I don't know, never really felt like my style.
Those worthless bastards. Hello. You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
I felt like a hint. I didn't know I was there. Yeah, that's so funny. Anyway, there's that door open. I really wish I had that, as if he is quite the rival. Stay down. That battle is mostly just by accident. Are you the axe? It is. I didn't even think it was. Given also there's a temple and I think this more of a pagoda.
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lord's. Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, Shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you.
Where are you?
I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
Will you give me praise?
You're the young master, Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you?
You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor.
Well, that's a lot of loot. And I don't think it was me that led them here. Can't say for certain.
Please, try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him... Oh.
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
It's different.
The young lord should still be somewhere within the estate. Honorable shinobi, please save the young lord. May the fortunes of war bless you.
May the force be with you. Oh, there's some up here. Did I have an accident? Ah, I was ball, man. I don't know if I'll be able to get past them. Yeah, I can't say that it's not as hard as I remember if I still haven't gotten past them. But they're annoying. I don't know if I'm facing them. At the very least, grab as much as I can. Because I don't think I'm surviving. Sounds fair, yeah. I'll get to you in a minute. There we go. Alright. Let's try it. Get out of the bushes. Ooh. Still got another one in there. Jeez. Ah, I ain't fighting this guy. Why so defensive? I got my side swing. I keep messing up on the side swing. He follows you so easily. It's like... The problem is how heat-seeking he is. Yeah. No, I'm sure there's one over here. Before, well, you're already inside the castle at that point. You see what I mean? How did you hear that? Well, it's more of a... It's like, it's supposed to be stealth thing, so how did you know that I was doing that? Because they're also like so fast, it's like I've never taken one down that easily. What's it?
Father.
It's you. I'm afraid I made a bit of a blunder. Perhaps the years have finally caught up with me. Don't bother tending to my wounds, no point. It's too late. Wolf, you must take this. This is the key to the secret temple in the estate mansion. You'll find him. The divine heir. Going through the front is not an option. You'll never get past the fire.
I'm willing to try.
Perhaps the cliff's just outside of here.
Yes. Return. You look at the side route along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf, never forget the Iron Code.
Yes.
The Master is absolute. Wolf. Protect your master with your life.
Father.
Lighted. What's he got?
Head to my left and follow the cliff. If I go through the cemetery, there will be a path to the inner estate. Leave it to me, Father.
Yeah, a massive sword. Just checking for any items. I think there's some behind one of these. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah. Wasn't expecting that. Nah, I should have done it. Okay, at least we're generous. Okay. Nah, it is just easy. Get why they turn around. People keep oil around here. This is the idol I was talking about. Okay. No, I didn't rest it down. Now go back and rest. I just forgot to do it. I know you can lose XP. I don't know if you can lose. I don't know if you can lose like the level itself. Say unappreciated. That word escaped me. Oh, come on. I should have gone back and grabbed that gourd. I don't know, many times fire damage is so huge here. Thank you. Seems to give you a range. Oh, there's somebody in here. Maybe they came out now. Might as well run. Wow, looks so weird. I thought he was kneeling. That's it. Wow, there's room. I think I got everything then. It's fairly empty. Ain't going too bad. I just kind of remember this place. This is the last place that I was. Isn't that there somewhere you could duck under? Maybe I'm wrong. Or seems like a missed opportunity. Oh, I know how to get to that one. Let's see. Well, I'm over here. Remember, it's not as, it's not as taxing as the other places. Oh, there's like a boss in front of this place, I think. It's like that. Okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Ah, it was that guy. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm trying to remember this place. This guy gave me a lot of trouble before. Take the last guy down. Oh yeah, and there's poison. I forgot about that. If I don't win this round, I'll probably go and good shot. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna try to gather stuff. I technically have poison. Probably really poison him though. Ah, I also have the axe splitter. I should probably go attach that as well.
I've been waiting for you.
Any progress?
Yes. I've found some answers. The source of the dragon rot is the stagnation in your blood.
What causes the stagnation?
The blood has only a limited amount of power available to it. Let's say you've used all of this power, and then you attempt to resurrect again. The resurrection still occurs, but it must draw on power from another source.
From those that have the dragon rot?
I believe so. For those who have the dragon rot, the natural life force that everyone has, that allows them to live their lives and function as human beings, has been taken from them. Their blood has stagnated.
Can it be cured?
Yes. By giving back what has been taken. Here you are.
So I'd find something very specific. I had to see if anything new.
I must ascertain the secret to the aroma of the fountainhead, so that we may reach the divine realm. I will tell you what I've found so far. Ah, I meant to ask. Did you notice the lingering scent in the incense burner?
I did. The smell was reminiscent of sawdust, but also it smelled faintly of sakura flowers.
Oh, so you smelled it too. I felt the scent was much like sakura flowers, but slightly different. What is it, Wolf?
That scent. It reminds me of something.
You've smelled it before.
I believe so. But I can't remember where.
Now that you mention it, Lady Emma said that once long ago, there was a sakura tree to the rear of the castle. Perhaps that is relevant to our search.
What is it? The shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
Oh, that's cool.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong.
Yeah. Okay, I was to the side of that. But I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, till then.